He was lost and in a world of mind.